Hey there, Riverview. Today is Friday, April 27th, and we are on a day 6 schedule. Attention all students. The Student Council is gathering donations for soldiers overseas as they run their Any Soldier Collection Drive. Various branches of the military are assigned by grade level, and each grade is asked to bring in specific items and turn them into collection boxes. Consult the flyers that are posted throughout the hallways in order to find out what specific materials you should bring in for your grade. This is a great cause, so please take some extra time out of your day to gather donations to help these men and women that protect our country every day. Attention all students and staff. Give Back Day signups are now available in the front office. Be sure to get down here and sign up for an activity. Remember that Give Back Day is on May 4th and is our way of saying thank you to the community. All students are expected to participate in one of our activities either out in the community or here at school. Get together with your friends and pick an activity. But don't wait too long. Some activities are limited. Help Wanted. An Oakmont-based lawn maintenance company is looking to hire a few good workers to form a team for work in Oakmont this summer. Jobs entail yard cleanup, mowing lawns, trimming sidewalks and flower beds, and mulch application. Training on the use of mowers, leaf blowers, and trimmers is provided. Reliable individuals welcome to explore this summertime employment opportunity. Driver's license preferred but not required. If interested, stop by the office for more information. Here's a great opportunity for earning your volunteer hours. May 18th through the 20th, Steel City Rowing needs your help with a spaghetti dinner. Please see guidance for signups. The Green Oaks Country Club in Penn Hills is looking for lifeguards for the summer. They are also looking for banquet servers that must be 18. Stop by or contact Green Oaks if you are interested. See guidance job board for more info. The 2018 Riverview Prom will be held at the Three Lakes Golf Course in Penn Hills on Saturday, May 12, 2018, from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. Tickets are $55 per person or $110 per couple. Tickets will be on sale April 25th, 26th, and 27th in the high school cafeteria from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. Please make check or money order payable to RSD Student Financial Association. No cash will be accepted. Promenade will be held at 10th Street School Auditorium beginning at 5 p.m. No tickets will be issued until permission slip and promenade forms are turned in. You can pick up information in room 216 from Mrs. Kvortek. If you're taking someone from another school to our prom, you need a different permission slip. See Mrs. K today for that form. Attention all junior high students. If you are interested in playing golf in high school, you should attend next week's junior high golf camp. Here is a short video with more information. That's all for today's news and announcements review. Please stand for the pledge and have a great day.